Have you ever wondered, how do I peel and cut jicama? Let me show you. Cut off the top and bottom ends to give you a sturdy base. Use a sharp chef's knife to remove the skin, following the natural curvature of the vegetable. Or cut about an inch down, then peel off the thick skin. Cut the jicama down lengthwise into slices. Stack and cut into strips. A tasty snack or add to a salad. Or dice it up for a salsa. Crisp and delicious.